Greetings to everyone, boys and girls. This is Jane here speaking. And today I have a major health issue. So something is right here in the real problem this right now. And I just, last 3 days ago, I went to swimming, sprinting at our appearance, my hobbies. And I just figure out there what does that strange things that's going up there to have an outbreak for us to have the corrupted rhinovirus. And I really felt that much. But I was just healthy issue. And we gotta have something problem with me, and I was just doing it about the healthy, as a health issue here. What I just had a few days before is I was another affected by flu, which is causes that the common cold virus are coming after erupted up to the corrupting, and this was had. This is where the part that goes to swimming the period, and which is to figure out that I have a major to figure out is what just happened, health issues, a problem. The real problem is of attract is extremely small for a common cold virus. It has now been affected being the high warm temperature. So warm temperatures have a little bit weak muscles of tractus, roughly nose on it, couch, and thyroid. And even at that, I was doing it about to but gotta say this personal life. And I just gotta tell you that's the real problem here. And I'm not being going to outdoors as because it was an effect the common cold will infected the students at the second school, and students and teacher supporters will affect the common cold as swimming. And I was not being going to school and the swimming and even as outdoors at all, but I feel that I don't like common cold virus, and this is even getting worse every year as the system is what has causing this to be in a field of it's has getting headache, watering, runny nose, throat, cough, sneezes, and either the muscles are weak muscles there, and it has a feel the highly rate of the fever instead a warm and temperature. But a notable effect of that, as well as the common cold and the outbreak, there's in there the others in the worldwide, much have granted to be the as a kill off their rhinovirus and the common cold. But numbness that have the effect will hesitate the 3 weeks and spend have a recover about 1 week and 10 days, I guess. I'm sure I'm getting well. I should be get better with a health issue. As different as between this healthy enthusiasm, as well as a fight off by disease and a common cold virus. As well as I feel better, as a lot of things go better than necessary, and which is a better to get this 10 days to get rid of the virus. All we gotta have to say is that to tell your doctors what a diagnosis with a common cold, and all we gotta have to say is to take the medicine, the pills, and to kill off the rhinovirus as has should be enough. If it's deserved to be, it needs to extinct to common cold virus, and eliminate all this there has a common cold effect. Oh, it's going to be a personal life as a worst thing in the case. And I feel it getting better lots is better now. And I was hit back to outdoors instead of going somewhere else. And hopefully it get the healthy is better. And so I hopefully get this off the common cold virus. So take care.